Welcome to another episode of Class Haven Farm. So what are we doing today? Well, today we have the 25 ton Countyline log splitter, and we're gonna see if it can cut some of this big red oak that we've been cutting up. So stay tuned. Just bucked up all this red oak, and as you can see, I have a 20 inch bar on my Husqvarna saw, and a little bigger than 20 inches. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this Countyline splitter, we're going to set it vertical and see if we can't split some of this big stuff down. So if you're interested in the splitter, maybe this will give you a good idea of how it operates. Thank you. That's a knotty piece right there. Look how knotty that is. So as you can see, we got a pretty good load here on the truck. So I'm pretty impressed with this Countyline splitter. I've had it for a couple months. Put it through some tests and it's done pretty good. This was some of the biggest stuff that I've run through it, but using it vertical and using it horizontal. As you guys can see, I like to split my big rounds with it vertical, and then once I can get them into quarter sections, I like to flip it up here and run it just the way I have it here. So. Good load, some much needed wood for next year. And of course, I have my helpers here. They're getting their snacks. And I promised them some pizza for tonight for all their hard work. So Lily Tamer, what should we tell our viewers?
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, right?
Comment down below.
And comment down below. So as always, guys, my name is Andy, and this is Class Haven Farms. So. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.